Watch it. Watch it.
I'm the mate, sir, Weaver.
How do you do?
It's Mr. Grogan, the chief engineer.
Aye, sir.
Bosun, Mr. Baker.
Aye, sir.
Well, I'll give you the complete list later, sir.
I want to see just what this ship can do this afternoon, so be prepared for some lively maneuvers. That goes particularly for you, chief.
Aye, aye, sir.
All right, let's get moving.
Make ready for sea, boss.
Stand by fore and aft.
I'm not convinced the Almighty intended for tugs to be placed in the hands of Americans, but we shall see what we shall see.
Engine room.
Engine room, can you give me a little more speed?
We're full speed now, sir.
Yes, I know, but I'd like a little more, please.
I can't answer for the boiler, sir.
Naturally, I'll take the responsibility for that.
Aye, aye, sir.
More speed. We've got a sporting gentleman aboard. More speedy one.
Full astern.
Full astern, sir?
That's what I said.
Full astern.
Full astern? I knew it. He's run her onto some rocks. I knew he was an amateur the moment I saw him.
On the rudder.
Yes.
You have to watch the counter wheel on the turns.
Aye, sir.
Engine room, thank you very much. You can take her down to your normal cruising speed now.
Aye, aye, sir.